In a land not so far away, there lay a mighty kingdom known as Uberheim. It was located east of the Steel Mountains, north of the Great Sea, and west of the Hampton Fork. Uberheim was ruled by a ruthless king named Siegfried. King Siegfried was sinister and cruel, and he ruled his kingdom with an iron fist. Uberheim was a dark place that no one was ever allowed to leave. After many years of King Siegfried's oppressive rule, Uberheim was ripe for change. The seeds of rebellion were first planted by three of Siegfried's most loyal knights, known collectively as the Black Guard. The Black Guard decided to destroy Uberheim and form the Imperial Alliance, which would be made up of three new kingdoms. King Ronan began a kingdom in the south that he called Dragonwind. King Rutiger formed Midgard in the Flatlands. And the mighty Theropocles started Avalon near the northern shores. King Thor brought with him to Avalon the most gifted of knights and the strongest of women. He welcomed with open arms a unique and diverse kingdom, whether an orc or a pirate, a witch or an ogre, everyone was treated equally in Avalon. He ruled fairly and justly over Avalon for 6 years, until his own ambition for power led to greed. His subjects began to distrust him, and now Avalon is on the brink of dividing, and King Thor is at the mercy of his rebellious subjects. This is his story.